Okay, here we go.
No, Waterdew was right. He was supposed to host. Because I can't spectate through him. For some strange reason. Patchouli! In the grand finals. He's feeling confident in it.
Well, to be honest, Blade only has 10 minutes to win 2 best of 5s and... Well...
Man, if Patchouli wins this tournament, it'd be pretty crazy.
Yes.
Nice JJA. Another one!
Okay, Blade is a 4 card. Oh my god.
Almost backdashing with a fireball right there.
Wow.
Actually. Oh, wow. The crouch, that was pretty good. It lets itself right open. Oh, that was almost it. Water spout, nice block on the base of pig.
And first round goes to Patchouli.
Yep. Water dude, that's you. Wait a minute.
Two. I actually wonder why Blaze uses this combo.
Okay, I mean, still can't get out of the morning.
Hitting out of the corner versus Raiden is like not, it's not easy.
Now Water Dude's got the face to work with.
But Water Dude has no cards, so you
but no punish on this.
And Water Dude is the first one to get out on J6A.
Okay, we get the 3
and wins.
Good win.
I think he gets his win to level 3, and level 3 win is extremely potent as stalling to, like, well, not as stalling.
Oh, he falls out and he goes into it.
Wow, Waterdew reading, he read that Blaze would go for the bullet.
Because you can't react to 60, it just happens. On his hating on Hyper Dimension and Junia.
Who loves Junia? That's the game for autists.
Wow, I didn't know it was that universally hated.
Well, it's not universally hated, but it's like Moe shit. It's the epitome of Moe shit.
Playjack gets a hit. Looks like Red Eye blended.
Yes, but he still needs to hit against Patchouli and, Patchouli. Yes.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. Could be it. Type board escape. But he keeps border escaping right back in the corner. Does the low border escape, doesn't go anywhere. Oh, that's it.
No,
oh,
Blade,
never mind, he decided not to use it!
Three. What?
Oh, he crushed him! Ah!
God.
All according to K-Cop. I might say a Yuuko pick. Yep. How am I so good at knowing what characters these guys are?
No, you couldn't predict Snow Wolf. Sorry. You're a fraud. Wow. Wow!
Oh, nice block.
Wait, you can't block after 5 AA, Hapgeki, you just can't. Like, I think Blaze is tilted or whatever. Like,
maybe you're just really, really late on the Hapgeki.
Yeah, yes, that's why I say that he's tilted. Because you can't block Hapgeki after 5 AA. It's like that time when you can actually block Hapgeki as often.
No, you can attack. They're dragging down a ton of health. Ooh!
No, there is no confusion.
No!
Like, what the hell is going on? That's Yuyuka teleport!
I see to it.
Yuyuka versus Raizen Super Donkey Punch is actually bugged. Like, I saw so many teleports. This one wasn't even, like, on wake up.
Oh, when, get out of the corner.
Okay. I need to ask Blaze if 666C is actually faster movement, because he like acts as if to...
Nice. He's in there. High crush. Nice crossover.
Those cross-ups. I think water do is to train.
Nice chicken block.
Like, Waterdo is abusing that to...
Oh, Mori, this could be it.
Oh.
Rip. Oh, he lives with, like, 1 HP.
I don't know why Dragon Kick has just mashed Pay Jump.
Is that gonna kill him? Nope. Barely blows on the other side. Oh, the cross-up.
And he threw down the punch to the victory.
Man, that was decided by like 1 HP. One round of decent outside.
Okay, this might be like... See, Yuka can set up her boom. Oh my god. Blue Sky. Blue Sky is complicated. Versus Yuya, because she can always 6-3. Very, very nice, this is it. You should see. Okay, Yuka holding her 5 card. This 5 card on...
Against Sophie FL?
Yes.
Not a very common card.
It's not that bad, actually. Like... There are reasons to run it.
Ooh,
not
good. Into 5A.
I think he wanted
the back dash. Oh boy! Not Typhoon. Back in Tokyo as hell. Oh, that's gonna. Nope! Combo's dropped. The cross up! Ran all the way through and all the way back. That's 2 games from Blaze deck. 0 for water.
And now Blaze is almost out of time. Oh my god. The leaves and crouch.
All these characters have been crowded.
Yes. That's actually, I think, one of the reasons why you play top tier. Because...
I'm in here.
Like, if Yuka's crouch was normal, then she would be, like, a lot worse. Trust me.
Yes, there's nothing you can do against that cross-up. It works like this, right? Block it, he's still she, you still have to deal with the pressure. You get hit with the combo. There's nothing you can really do.
Are you talking about Super Donkey Punch?
Yes.
Yes. I mean, you can board her escapes. It's not like she can do much, except put her you into pressure, maybe. Depending on direction.
Red eyes. Leaf Tag is on that one.
Oh my god, Raisin play. See? Like,
Water Dude gets 3-0'd.
Then we can all say that, like, Raisin is amazing, and the Blaze is amazing. Okay, he's baiting border escapes, because Kyuki is really, really low on orbs! This is really cool.
Nice chain it is.
So this succeeded, like, dealt so much damage to the Scorching Sun.
Oh, this is gonna be a confirm.
Okay.
GG.
I'm not sure.
I have to be blocked. Oh no, he fell for the cross up! Never
and
mind!
3-0!
3-0! Wow, man. 3-0 from Blaze Dragon.
So, I think that Blaze is going to stay something. Okay.
Still have another set.
What are the... You have... another BO5.
Oh, what happens?
I think Blaze Dragon forfeits because it's 30. Like, the time is up.
So, will the fate of the tournament... Oh, he joined back up again. Never mind.
Yes, they joined? Okay.
Yep.
Good. Blaze is forgetting about all his shit to just to play Soko. Let's admire him for a little bit. The real Soko warrior. He doesn't back off.
From any challenge.
Yes. What's going on? Why aren't they playing yet?
Character select.
Why? Oh, never mind. Here we go. More racing versus.
Okay, something goes up in Blaze. Okay, Blaze is here. Shouldn't they like remake the game because Blaze was okay? Whatever. If Blaze doesn't, Blaze is giving Water the advantage. Wait, what if he wanted this weather? That wasn't an advantage. He traded. Oh my God, Blaze not reacting. And that's. Why?
Wow,
okay,
that's
why.
A lot of on that.
Yeah, Rink is... Blaze not respect. I mean, not Blaze, Water do not respect him.
That anti-air. Done with that, man. Done.
Oh my god, Dragon with first round in the blink of an eye.
Convincing manner. I think Water Dew has been downloaded.
Whatever, that's not Sphere Bloom that leads to anything. Like, Sphere Bloom is strong, but... Okay, here is Sphere Bloom set up, and... Hey, jump! Well, not fake.
Oh,
actually.
Nice, get caught in the BE. Now he has
oh
no
my
spirit.
God, it's got...
This could get bad really fast. Oh, never mind. He gets up, but gets caught by J8A.
Oh my god, Blaze,
that's
stay strong! Stay determined, Blaze!
Water Dew takes an even stronger round than Blaze Dragon did.
Here we can see the dump. Spear Bloom Akizemas. Okay. Drizzle. He got Drizzle. Like, I'm not sure if Drizzle expires doing. Oh my god. That was charged at 5C. Okay. And he expected the unair blockable setup from Yuka.
Diamond Dust.
Diamond Dust? That's really.
Gonna get crushed. And reset right onto the field. The motivator doesn't quite get it, but there's
oh my god.
The kick.
I think that you could try it to G6A.
That's one game. Game 2, play Dragon F1.
Wow, that backwards secretly. Wow! That backdash versus... Oh my god, Blaze is so good. Oh my...
Okay.
Blaze is all... is like...
Oh boy.
Blaze is working on Irex respect. Wait, I mean, not Irex. Water does respect. Holy hell, Blaze.
Nice read. That's gonna be not safe, but he doesn't do anything.
I think Waterdo is like, he, maybe he didn't account for this card, it's not widely used. I think only like, Blaze like, wow, a good cross up from Waterdo. Really good cross up. And Waterdo got his, like, his Sphere Bloom, he only needs one knockdown. One good knockdown.
He's level 2 Sphere Bloom.
It's like, it doesn't matter, like, level 1 is enough, you just need good knockdown. I mean, not, it's not an instant crash, like level 2 is, but...
Okay. That's gonna do it, no, but the cross-up.
Oh my god, and...
Aerodino!
Water does still not adapted to this.
Just don't change block directions.
Oh my god.
Are you supposed to change block directions?
No, no, Blaze!
Oh, man, that's gonna hurt.
That's dead, that's dead. What are you doing? That's Sphere Bloom time! Oh my god, Waterdo wasted his Sphere Bloom opportunity. Like, it's Diamond Dust, you can't escape Sphere Bloom and Diamond Dust at all. Like, that's impossible, you're crushed. Oh my god.
Which ends up hitting Wave Jack and he can't punish it.
He tried to, like, force to block Rocket and, like, but he did Rocket too early.
Guy.
Blaze still can do it, he needs like one and a half of good combo or like some rockets and pressure. And like Waterdo in the normal combo plus Lunatic Radice combo range. I think he is in the range right now. So, wow! Have you seen this? It was like J5A counter hit, rejump, J2B like combo. It's actually combat. It wasn't reset.
That's gonna do it. Oh wait, not yet.
Okay, and this is it.
One round. Well, Aerodino's still down a game.
Okay, Lunatic Radice. And it's gonna be Calm Diamond Dust. Diamond
Already
Dust is on the
into the corner, but still getting hit.
I'm not sure that was... I'm like... Dragon was out. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Oh, he doesn't punish it! But still gets that counter hit, never mind.
And
the Sphere Bloom. Pop him down. Waste the card. This is 421B.
The amount of mis inputs.
Oh okay, man, did Waterdo just throw that game away? That would have been hit.
Yes. It would. Oh my.
Oh, never mind. Laser too low. Oh my gosh! He thought that laser would hit.
It wouldn't. I don't think that will laser into
his
this.
Diamond does.
Oh my god.
Oh. No, he dropped the combo, but Blaze Dragon can't go anywhere. Oh, that's not it yet. Never mind. The cross up.
Oh my.
How do I know when these are coming?
Blaze with his super donkey punch. Sup?
That's
Sup, Waterdo? Where are you at?
And Waterdo's got to win 3 games in a row, or he just loses 6 games in a row to Blaze Dragon. And... You don't want to lose 6 games in a row.
Yes. Oh my god.
You don't want to lose 6 games in a row. You really, really, really don't want to lose 6 games in a row.
Is Yuko the Kokonoe of Soko? Everyone played Kokonoe on release, but she never won anything. And then she got nerfed, unlike Yuko. I think that Waterdo is not watching Dragon's air dashes. He had a lot of like juicy air tech opportunities. Because like when you know if your opponent is out of air dashes, you have freedom to air tech.
And that's, oh my god, Spring Haze Aurora.
Oh, 660. Just got hit right back.
Blaze's hand is very clunky, he can't really use any of cards. He needs to get rid of something for a part, but he can't. All his cards are Okizama like skills. He needs Okit to use them. And that might be the reason why he loses.
Well, if he doesn't get hit again. Cause, okay, last time he didn't get hit. It's gonna kill him.
Yes. Well, he mainly lost it due to his hand. If he had Lunatic Red Ice, he would have won. But he has all this shit. That's why
Galandro is out because he lost to Snow Wolf and Kachka.
Yes, Kachka is the savior. Saved us from, like, Gyokos.
He did not even make it to top 8. Nice, low profiling right there. Waterdew never does the high BEs, he always goes for the low ones. Do you think it's a better choice?
No. It's not a better choice versus Raizen. I mean, like, the higher you are, the sooner your B-Ballets will stop hitting you. Like, if Raizen usually does your J5A, J8A, JB, and if you're sufficiently higher than her, then JB will not hit, and that's good. Okay.
Oh!
Oh my god, this might be that's really big drop from Blaze. Now he's Diamond Dust.
Waterdew doesn't have...
Wait, it's not Diamond Dust. It's River Mist.
That can be the round because of River Mist.
No, it wouldn't be.
Oh, nice block!
Blaze with the read on Hangeki.
And he
has a Lorie. His hand is really good right now. He has no... Like, he can...
He can do like 5k right off the bat with a good hit.
No, the point is, he's like, all his skills are shit, so he needs absolute best card to waste them.
Especially with the heavy fog of this lead that Waterdew's building does not mean anything. Here we go. Yai jumps out, but he gets put right back in. Waterdew chasing him down, not letting him go anywhere. And the bomb! Oh boy. This is probably it.
Yes.
5 golden letters for Waterdew! Waterdew finally wins the game!
Was it really
7 golden
perfect?
Letters. Yeah, that was an actual perfect. He did not get hit.
What a god. So
what
it's
a
like...
god! That's 2-1.
1
for... Waterdew has found his life again.
Wait, 2-1 for Waterdew? Or
7 golden letters. I said 5. I'm bad at counting. 5 golden letters.
What does 5 golden letters stand for? It's not
7
even
7 golden letters.
Well, wait, I know what 7, but can we
5?
Guess?
I made a mistake. I should
have
said
7. No. We need to discuss.
This is 2-1.
5 golden letters stand for to the underworld.
It stands for perfect. OCT.
CT? Calamity Trigger? Oh
cross
my god.
Ups. Oh yeah,
Blaze
no way to go.
Blaze with wide variety of cross ups.
Match point for Blaze Dragon again! He's Dynagust though. No
okay.
Sphere Bloom quite yet.
Oh my
Target's
god.
Not tight,
big drop
no
from...
punish.
Big drop from Water Gun. That okay.
Can't roll out here. That's a low BE. This the low BE doesn't escape Vine Explosion fully. That's the problem. Oh wow, the button's on Wake Up! Okay, that time he does a high BE.
It's mid-screen, so you have to do high BE. In corner you can do low BE and mash J5A and hope for the best.
Typhoon!
That's really good, that's actually better
for Raizen. Oh, he uses the laser! This is really good for Water Dew.
I don't know, can't make
a mistake.
Typhoon,
if you get hit with Lunatic Red Eyes,
no, test. Typhoon in this situation was a lot better for Raizen because Yuuka just got her Sphere Bloom. So it allowed the dragon to escape Sphere Bloom Oki, which is like... Okay.
A cross-up, he blocks it!
What?
That's not gonna do it, you can't punish it though! Nice.
Oh my god.
He's got the bomb on him! There's another
Typhoon,
it doesn't even matter!
Okay, he switched Typhoon. Due to him getting hit, he switched Typhoon to Diamond Dust, which is better for him. Because you Typhoon UU. And now it's Diamond Dust against Raiden. Can he get... Okay, he doesn't go for GTA corner cross-ups on Diamond Dust. I would go for them.
Go
they sometimes work.
BEs. He goes straight up and he gets put right back in the corner. That's a good BE though. Yeah, this time he's out. 2B. Nice block. Ooh! Here you go, match point for Blaze Dragon.
Blaze didn't confirm of this.
There's
far
such
from
a big HP difference. Water Dew has no spells.
But he has Sphere Bloom.
Right
he has Sphere Bloom.
Doesn't use it.
He doesn't have Spirit.
Get knock on the hand kick, he can't punish it directly. Oh, that could be it. Never mind. He's got the. He's got.
Oh
he's getting crushed!
Like, this
doesn't have
the,
enough
like,
meter though.
Drops. The fight is
the crush! No, oh, the cross up. But
what
that's
the
not
fuck,
gonna do it.
Please.
He can't punish it direct. Oh, never mind. He does. Oh man.
Blaze, don't die. Don't die, Blaze. You're the whole.
Oh,
Blaze.
He's the Mountain Vapor. This is bad for Water Dew. He can't use his bomb. That's it.
Oh my. And Pew Pew wins.
And that is it. Blaze Dragon wins. It's over. It is over. Three to one.